Shaving hacks I wish I knew sooner. 1. Always exfoliate before shaving to soften the hair. Also prevents razor burn. To ditch your shave cream for a shave butter. This is to act more hydrating than a shave cream. Gives you the smoothest razor glide. 3. Use an aftershave oil to prevent ingrowth.
Boyfriend number 2 asked me to help him shave his chest. He said he wanted to look like one of the gym bros.
I told him I like the chest hair, and he said bros before hook, and I stopped him right there.
I told him you want to look like a boy, but you better act like a man.
We exfoliated, we trimmed, and we buttered him up.
Why I do the most for someone who does the least?
Well, that beats me.
After giving him a flawless shave, he wanted a little aftercare.
So I gave him some anti-blemish serum and some moisturizer so he can glow for all of his gym bros.
Got hairy pits? My smooth skin shaving routine. Start with an exfoliator to remove dead skin. Prevent ingrowns and irritation. Always use a shave butter. Softens the hairs plus gives you a closer shave. Use a sharp 5 and blade razor for a smooth glide. Aftershave oil to leave your pits glowing. So smooth.
How I shave my lower back to match my freshly shaved crack.
I start off with a scrub. This one's the perfect consistency, not too rough, but rough enough.
That's what she said.
I was feeling a little fruity, so I used this unicorn polish. Coated my crack, back with it, and then went to town with a razor. I'm prone to acne, so I used this blemish serum and then popped on a pimple patch.
How I shave my happy trail. My smooth shaving routine. Step 1, exfoliate to remove dead skin. Step 2, coat hair with shave butter. This one smells like passion fruit. Step 3, shave with a 5-blade razor. Step 4, aftershave oils to prevent ingrowns. Leaves my skin glowing and hydrated.
How I get my pits to be light and bright for my Euro trip.
We're ending hot girl summer with a bang.
Hopefully, pun intended. We start off by scrubbing away dead skin and built up product. It's 5 o'clock summer, but this 5 o'clock shadow has got to go.
We gotta get that super duper close shave
and then apply this brightening pigment treatment.
I pop it on any body part that I want to brighten.
Wink, wink, hint, hint.
Deodorants are known to cause discoloration on skin,
but this one was made to brighten your pits.
Leg shaving mistake you're making. Not using a hydrating shave butter or polish hydrates the skin and leaves no razor burn. 2. Not using aftershave products. This serum brightens any dark spot. This mask gives my legs a flawless finish. 3. Not hydrating post-shave. Leaves your legs smooth plus glowing.
Me and my bestie have a double date tonight.
So here's how we're prepping for it.
We started off by exfoliating.
We gave each other a little scrubbing.
If all goes wrong, we'll just date each other.
Then it was time to shave.
If us sitting in each other's hairy bathwater triggers you,
just know we've done a lot worse.
She helped me shave all the cracks and crevasses I could not reach.
Because that's what besties are for.
Then we oiled ourselves up.
And then we ditched our dates and just watched Step Brothers in bed instead.
But I need your lips on mine. Thank you.